were faced with the veto of one misguided man who seems to think that France is Europe and that he is France. But I refuse absolutely to believe that this temporary obstruction can for very long block or deflect the natural course of history.